someone will get that little piece of their heart back.
Someone is missing this sentimental bracelet. The owners of a local furniture store found it after Hurricane Ian, and now the North Fort Myers community is coming together.
NBC2's Alexia Taropoulos is speaking with the people who found the bracelet, hoping to get it back to the people who lost it.
The bracelet was found right in front of the store, submerged in water and left untouched. The owners are looking for the person and the wrist that these sentimental jewels belong to.
And it was in the water for clearly over 24 hours because he was able to come here after the storm.
Katie Bohannon is a regular at Price Cutter Furniture in North Fort Myers.
Majority of this area of town was flooded pretty bad.
She was there recently talking with the owner, Sean, when she saw this gold charm bracelet tucked away.
There are pictures of adorable babies on here, someone's children, I'm assuming, some birthstones on it. One of them is a little bit hard to tell, but it looks like a July birthstone, an August birthstone, and maybe November.
Sean couldn't go on camera, but says he found it in the parking lot after Hurricane Ian.
Didn't have the heart to get rid of it. He was really hoping that he could find the owner.
He's been asking customers ever since if they recognize it.
Silhouette of a young boy on it that has the name Todd and a birth date that is September 16th, 1964.
Katie stepped in and posted pictures of the charms across her social media.
I think it's nothing short of a small little miracle, and the fact that, you know, people are still on each other's side in this community and people are still holding on to things, hoping that someone will find it.
After a devastating storm, she says something as small as a charm bracelet could be the light in someone's darkness.
Just being able to get something back and something that was so tragic that a lot of people went through, and clearly this piece has a lot of sentimental value.
If you are the owner, reach out to us or Price Cutters Furniture. I'm local in North Fort Myers, Alexia Taropoulos, NBC2.